many Americans, as well as persons from many nations, have made in the name of liberty, freedom, and justice. In particular, to those who serve our country as law enforcement officials, firefighters, and military personnel, please join both schools in honoring America by standing as one nation, under one flag, and as one people for the singing of our national anthem. Ladies and gentlemen, here to sing our national anthem, Licia Medina.
Thank you. Go ahead.
floating in Southern Utah, former Chair of Kennedy, not his first personal foul. Basket is good by number 11, Jalen Harrison. Coming at the line and shooting one.
Yeah!
Grace Parsons. Grace makes up his first personal foul. Number 3, Denzel Richardson will be in line with the Colonels of Shelton. Checking in with the game for Southern Utah, number 2, Austin Wise. Number 34, Cal Hayes. Back into the game, number 35, AJ Hess. Checking in with the game for number 4, Tommy Matthews. Timeout on the court, timeout, Southern Utah. Fans, get on Facebook and like the SU Thunderbirds Facebook page. Stay up to date on all the latest stories, videos, and giveaways by liking the SU Thunderbirds Facebook page today. Fans, turn your attention to Thunder Vision and see if you can guess the Flurry Bird. Our Eye Institute is a comprehensive ophthalmology practice providing a full range of treatment for eye diseases and specializes in surgical eye care. Contact the office here at Cedar City 586-1131 or on the web at mounteyeinstitute.com. Let's go! Green Colorado.
Hey!
Rounds one against the Terminals, 32, Jamila Powell. Takes up his first personal foul.
Thank you. Thank you. have a reason for donating plasma so patients like my dad get to live long, healthy lives.
My reason for donating plasma? To help my family.
To show my kids it's important to give back.
There are millions of reasons to donate plasma. You only need one. Donate today by visiting Iowa Plasma Care or Talentless Plasma Resources. One more with those comments. Learn about compensation and other patients at ripplesplasma.com.
Ladies and gentlemen, Thunderbird fans, be sure to listen to the names on Sugar Creek Radio's KSUB 590. You can't attend the game here at the Central Arena. Ladies and gentlemen, Thunderbird fans, come out to watch our next women's basketball game. Saturday the 29th with the Lady T-Birds will be taking on New Mexico Highlands at 1 p.m. Buy your tickets online at tbirdtickets.com or at the Central Arena box office.
The day-to-day repeating what you did yesterday. Don't you wish you could access that piece of your life that's missing? Find the beauty, serenity, family fun, or anything else that's missing from your life.
Ladies and gentlemen, Thunderbird fans, it's time for the Wingers Chicken Shoot. Tonight's contestant will have 15 seconds to shoot a chicken on target to win a $25 gift card from Wingers. Are you ready? Go! Time is up. Come by the Cedar City Quickers at 1555 West for Regency. Welcome to Cedar City for all you can eat sticky fingers. Ladies and gentlemen, Lindemar fans, our next big game is on Saturday, December 6th, where the T-Birds will be facing St. Catharines at 7 p.m. in the Centrum Arena. Ladies and gentlemen, Lindemar fans, it's time to reward your loyalty. Get ready to experience the SUU fan frenzy, brought to you by the Jennifer Davis ERA Realty Center. During each women's and men's home basketball game this season, one lucky fan will catch a frisbee that qualifies them for a chance to shoot for $250,000 at the final SUU home game. Stop by Jennifer's ERA Realty Center at 200 North, right here in Cedar City. Fans, if you want a frisbee, stand up and make some noise.
For 25 years, Parkway Ford Lincoln has supported SUU as corporate sponsors. Parkway Ford Lincoln is now proud to offer Chrysler, Dodge, Jeep, and Ram vehicles. We now have certified technicians to service all these banks at Parkway Ford's new autoplex. We now have over 60 models to choose from at one location. Parkway Autoplex is proud to support SUU Athletics and offer Chrysler, Dodge, Jeep, and Ram vehicles for 7 years.
Plasma's gone against Eastern Kentucky, number 22, Timmy. Second team foul ball against Eastern Kentucky.
Hey!
Clouds double against Southern Utah number 4, Trey Kennedy has the third personal foul. Checking into the game for Southern Utah number 13, Reyes Parsons, number 14, James McGee.
Thank you.
asking number 23 to come in.
Thank you.
media a timeout.
Oh! Thank you. I
Ladies and gentlemen, the number 13 check in the back of the cards. Number 92, Jimmy Thank you.
Thank you.
Fouls called against Hector, Kentucky, number 42, Eric Stutz. Picks up the second personal foul. Fouls been called against Eastern Kentucky Colonel number 32, Jameel Powell. That's his fifth and eliminating foul. After reviewing more than a three-point shot, so number 35, A.J. Hess will be at the line shooting the three.
Thank you.
the Saturday of December 6th, where we will be facing St. Catherine.